Hey guys, it's Coach Prime from Empowered Sports and Fitness, and I'm back with you again for another 1 minute brain break to get your body moving, your blood pumping, and to have you feeling awesome in no time. So for today's brain break, we are going to be doing another boxing workout. That's right, guys. We're going to go through four movements here. Each movement we're going to do for 15 seconds, combining for a nice 1 minute workout. All right, so I'll run through it with you guys. Let's get right into it. The first movement you're going to do for 15 seconds, you're going to do fast feet for 15 seconds, all right? Go for it. 15 seconds of fast feet. And you can have your hands on your head, or if you want, you can bring it down here. No worries, whatever it is you do. 15 seconds of fast feet. All right. Right after you do your 15 seconds of fast feet, you're gonna jump into 15 seconds of straight punching. So, arms all the way out, and bring them back. 15 seconds of punching. 15 seconds of punching. 15 seconds of straight punching. You can go as slow as you want, or you can go as fast as you want, whatever you like. 15 seconds of straight punches. Right after you do your 15 seconds of straight punches, we're gonna go right back into fast feet. So 15 more seconds of fast feet. Woo! And once again, hands on your head, hands on your hips, whatever you like. Fast feet, 15 seconds. All right. Right after those 15 seconds, you're going to go into your uppercuts. 15 seconds of uppercuts. So once again here, you can go as slow as you want or as fast as you want. Whatever you guys need. 15 seconds of uppercuts. All right, guys. So that was our 1 minute brain break. Real quick, I'll just remind you guys about the movements. It's 15 seconds of fast feet, 15 seconds of straight punches, 15 seconds of fast feet again, and another 15 seconds of uppercuts. All right, I'm Coach Brian. That was your 1 minute brain break of the day, and I'll see you next time.